Sadly, that is the largest daily increase we have seen. Doctors and nurses are on the front lines battling the coronavirus.
Doctors and nurses around
the world updates on the number of people lost their life with coronavirus.
Even in the hardest times, we clap. We clap for resistance. We clap for life. We clap for happiness. Only together we can defeat this virus.